I confess, Solas, I am surprised you decided to remain.
Why? The breach remains a threat to us all.
Just the same. I wondered if you might leave now that we have a plan to seal it.
Ah, because I am an apostate. I might flee before the Inquisition throws me in chains. I take my commitment seriously, Seeker. Come what may, I shall see this through.
As you wish. Though I cannot guarantee what will happen in the days to come.
That tower is impressive, even as a ruin. I wonder what dreams it might hold. It must have been some time since the renegade Templars faced a mage of any talent.
This would be a good place to set up camp.
Nothing to report, sir. Templar bastards killed my husband and stole the ring from his finger. They deserve to die.
You're saying the Templars attacked your husband?
Aye. He was digging out a stump. The fools couldn't tell a shovel from a mage's staff. Had to be safe, they said. Rebels everywhere, attacking by surprise. Sick bastards. They took the ring I gave him on our wedding day, in case it was magic.
Farewell.
Thank you.
Hopefully the Inquisition can find some way to help these people.
Refugees warm.
Blankets, warm clothes, all of it. These poor sods lost everything when the mages and the Templars went crazy. If we were in a village, I could just pinch a blanket off a clothesline and be fine. Out here, I'm sure the apostates have plenty of supplies, just haven't been able to find them.
Farewell.
And see you.
Look at this. The apostates have gone mad with power.
The Templars aren't looking any better here.
An alliance.